Hello guys, it's me Sengdut Game. Okay, today in this video I will share how to farm lotus head in the fastest way. Okay, why you need to farm this lotus head? Because this is you need that lotus head to cook these jade parcels, one of cooking material. With these, you guys can easily improve your attack. This is very good because this food increase attack and crit rate. That will help you farm, or maybe next update maybe there is a PvP and you need this item ingredient. I will share how to farm this easiest way. Okay. Okay, let's go. Go here in this domain. Okay, teleport to this domain. After that, play this. Do coop for this. Okay, join other player. It's a little bit like stealing, but this is the easiest and the fastest method. Okay, you guys just go here and farm four lotus head each word. Okay, and then you guys need to leave. Okay, and repeat this process. So I think it's the fastest and the easiest way I find. Okay, just do coop. But if you are the host, you need to exit this game and try again until you enter the other player world. Okay, just do this and then farm this again. Okay, and then F2 for shortcut in PC. And then you leave the team and repeat this process. By the way, this method also can be used to other domain. Maybe this one, okay? You guys just do the exact same thing to farm material, maybe a weekly quest that Liu localities or others, okay? I think that's all guide for today. Thanks for watching. If you guys love it, please share this guide. Subscribe if you want to see more video about this or other Genshin Impact video. Thanks for all the support. Adios.